carbon black, golden acrylics to paint the feet. Water. And paper towel. Remember, you get a right one and a left one. This one says right. Just put it on there. Try to cover all the silver. This one says left. Where is it? Left. We'll set these aside to let them dry. And then we'll be poking a hole and gluing them inside the bird. Sometimes you need to do two coats. So we'll see how these dry up. Chickadee doesn't really have different colored toenails, so see, it's got a black foot. Left and right. Okay. Little birdie. All this detail. See, this bothers me. This side to this side. Thank you. just a little spongy thing put here to get under your, poke it into your wing. Say I poked myself. Ouch. Don't get blood on your wool.
Unless you're working on a curtain. Yeah, it's okay.
Yeah. Don't get blood on your wool. Following this shape. All right, I'm gonna come around this way. All right, see how I pulled that? This guy needs a haircut. To make every little feather. This would take forever if you did. Just make it pleasing to your eye. Careful, you go through this sponge and go right into your finger. There's a little neater. See, that looked too pronged, so I didn't want it to have two fingers at the end there, so I had to combine those two. See that nice little tail, right? And then turn this rascal. These feet. Now, see how this is the same thickness? Yeah, things don't really work like that. So, you know, make it meander. Adds to the detail, adds to the realism. It's too, I don't know, even. Then it looks not real. So you can just pull this stuff up and over. Going the same way. These little feathers that look like hair. See how even that is? That's a no-no. So I'll just tuck that in a little bit. Plus it looks a little ruffly. And then I'm gonna put the feet in. And then I'm gonna use this to put under here. Nice, nice.